Alright. Semi-final number two, here we go. Ninjitsu is flying out straight off the bat. Ninjitsu has every character. Oh. Professor's trying to break the guard, but oh, Deji comes through. He watched before, Deji's been a popular character in these days. He's an absolute combo team when he gets going. He's got getting close. Oh, and he's got all sleeves, open defensive, zip tie ball on. That is a good start by Deji. Oh, a landing to 64 strikes! That's a strong start from Deji. Very successful. He's going to work hard to come back in this one. Alright, so don't neglect the partners. Remember, they're back to their L1 and R1 buttons. You can use them as backup. Ooh, don't do it again. Or you can use your right analog stick to switch between characters. Okay, for all you watching, we're going to have another tournament at 5 o'clock. Right here, we're going to choose the people in front of us. If we have to get some more ladies playing as well. Just saying. And that is round one. Kai and Deji. A bit one-sided, so Kassi needs to bring out some big moves here. He's got caught by the Kaiten again. Oh, here goes in attack. Also spawning. Oh, she's straight in with ultimate jutsu and attacking. Ribs absolutely shattered. Nothing is not alive. No. Beaten up by Ansley. Seems to be doing better with Itachi here. So, pin attack just like a cousin Deji is another combo team. You don't want to close three. Itachi's part of his time. Trying to take the tactics. And they're certainly nice uses out for us, but we got an awakening. So now it's a William Bendy at close range. Oh, attempted combo, interrupted. Started again. He didn't copy from long range. Oh, okay, he's got a team ultimate jutsu available. Can he pull it out? Oh, nice! Have some of that. That's going to bring it to one round of peace. Nice timing. I think that one deserves a round of applause for that one. Come on, guys. Okay, final round. He's going to have to bring out an absolutely elephant of a combat. Oh, nice. Nice back up. He's hanging on by a thread. He's trying to come back. Oh, he's still alive. Nice dodge. He literally has no life left. If he gets close to breathing him, he's going to get knocked out. Oh, he's still in. Can he get back? Oh, too far away. Hot dog, we have a wiener. Well done, Kai. Good match, guys. You may have lost, but that ultimate jutsu timing was just perfect. Right,